Hello, Father Ed Cornath here. Welcome to St. John Vianney on this fifth Sunday of the Easter season. Priests of the Archdiocese at this time are celebrating all their anniversaries of ordination. I'm a priest of this week 35 years, and I have some of the beautiful cards that were made by some of our school children, so I want to thank them for that. But this is not a card here. This is the Green Bay Packers schedule. Everybody needs their Packers schedule for the upcoming year. This weekend is the last 5 p.m. Mass for the season. The 5 p.m. Mass takes a break during the summer season. We'll return after Labor Day. This weekend, all who would like to join the parish are invited to register in room 209 on the second floor of the parish center, immediately after the 4:30 p.m. and 8:30 a.m. Masses. There will be a second collection for a farewell gift for our associate pastor, Father Nathaniel Minette, at all of the Masses this weekend. We will then present him with a gift at the 11 a.m. Mass on Sunday, June 16th, his last Mass with us as associate pastor. If you can't contribute at the second collections, but would still like to contribute to the gift, you can send your contribution to the parish office in his name and it will be added. Friday Eucharistic Adoration begins right after the 7 a.m. Mass on Fridays and runs until 6 p.m. We invite you to be part of this beautiful time with the Lord. You're always welcome to drop in the chapel on Fridays. And if we can count on you for a specific time, please contact Lisa in the liturgy office. Her contact information is listed in the bulletin. The parish will say farewell to Dr. Dennis Silva as a full-time employee at the 11 a.m. Mass this Saturday. Dennis has served the parish for the past 3 years as the Director of Adult and Family Ministry. There will be a reception in the church hall after the 11 a.m. Mass on Sunday so that you can personally share your good wishes, tell some stories, and thank Dennis for his years of faithful service to our parish. You may have noticed on your way into church the members of the Holy Ghost Council 4648 of the Knights of Columbus. You may already know some of the knights from our council here or from some of our 15,000 councils worldwide. The nearly 2 million members of the Knights of Columbus form the largest Catholic fraternal group in existence. As knights, we serve our parish, our families, our church, and our community to create a better world through charity. If you are looking to put your faith in action by helping others, our Knights of Columbus Council welcomes you to join them. Now we will hear a few words from one of our festival chairs, Joe Chukas.
Hi, I'm Joe Chukas, one of your SJV festival co-chairs. And on behalf of John Clark and Larry Hipp and our dedicated team of committee chairs, I want to personally invite you to join us at the festival on June 7th, 8th, and 9th. Our team has been hard at work planning this year's event for the last 5 months, and we want all of you to be part of this vibrant festival that kicks off summer. This is your festival, and you can make a difference. Our committee and our parish needs you. Come have a beer, buy a brat, buy a raffle ticket, listen to some great music, go on a ride. Since this is our largest annual fundraiser and it's solely run by volunteers, it's also important to come forward and share your time. We are currently only at 40% staffing. So if you are able, please share some of your time. This is one of the easiest ways to meet others in our parish and community. Stop by the volunteer signups in the narthex or online at stjohnv.org. We have some great music lined up for you this year, including Cold Sweat and the Brew City Horns, 33 RPM, The Love Monkeys, Stray Voltage, Bella Kane, just to name a few. Finally, be sure to see us in the narthex to buy your raffle tickets. The winner will have their choice of a brand new car, a Harley Davidson, or $30,000. Don't wait. Buy one today. We look forward to seeing you at the festival.
As we continue the Easter season, we now turn our hearts in worship to God. Thank you.